Did you know that choosing the right noodles for your toddler can make a big difference in their health and development? But first, let's answer the titular question. Are noodles even safe for toddlers? Yes, noodles can be safe for toddlers, but it's essential to make informed choices. Remember to limit noodles to once or twice a week to ensure a balanced diet for your little one. You may be wondering whether there are any health benefits of noodles for toddlers, and we are happy to report that there are some. The soft texture aids digestion. It provides a quick energy boost due to the carbohydrates present. It is a convenient meal option for busy parents. However, keep in mind that while noodles can be tasty, they lack essential nutrients. Frequent consumption may lead to vitamin and mineral deficiencies, excess salt intake, and gluten sensitivity issues. Instead, you could consider whole grain, millet-based, gluten-free, or bean-based noodles or opt for veggie alternatives like zucchini noodles. Remember, as a parent, you have the power to make nutritious choices for your toddler's meals. By selecting the right noodles and incorporating healthy ingredients, you can ensure your little one grows up strong and healthy. Here's to happy and wholesome meal times with your toddler.